Hi, this is Carl, and this is another SOP video for managed service providers. Today I want to encourage you to stop creating documents that nobody ever reads. And I'll give you several examples. Way back in the early 90s, I managed a company that had about a little over half a million, maybe $750,000 worth of computer equipment, including two HP 3000 minis in two different states, and we were building up a Windows system in three other states. And I went to a seminar to learn about disaster recovery. It was run by a woman named Judy Bell, who was in charge of Pacific Bell's disaster recovery efforts after the 1987 Whittier earthquake. And she told this great story of how, as soon as the earthquake happened, everybody evacuated the building, of course, and she grabbed her 300-page disaster recovery plan and realized there's nothing less worthwhile than a 300-page document that nobody has read. So the point is, with disaster recovery plans, don't create some big, fat, monstrous thing that nobody's ever going to read. Bullet-pointed lists that can actually be executed are far more worthwhile. Now, that's not the only example. You know, if you look at people's business plans, people frequently want super long business plans. They work for months and months and months. And what do they create? A 100-page or a 50-page business plan that no one ever reads after it's done. If you go to the bank, they're not going to read your business plan. They'll say, boil it down. Give me the 10-page. Give me the 5-page. Give me the 2-page business plan. And I'm going to link down below to a freebie that I have at SMB Books. I have a business planning document that'll get you started, give you some tools, set you in the right direction. But the goal is not to create even a 20-page business plan. It should be short and to the point. You know what your business does. Say it. Put it in a paragraph. Put it in a couple of paragraphs. You know what you want to do next year. Write that down. You know where you want to be in 3 years and 5 years. Write that down, but don't go into a lengthy document that no one is ever going to read. Similarly, your vision plan, your mission, right? Your mission statement, these kinds of things, make them short and to the point. And finally, standard operating procedures. Don't create lengthy documents that no one is ever going to read. Create short, accurate, to the point policies and procedures. Now, policies are big things. Policies are things like, we encourage our clients to replace a third of their equipment every year so that everything's always under warranty. Procedures are the how-to. The actual checklists are within procedures. That's how you actually execute the things that are your policies. So in all of that, make them short. Your policies can be one sentence each, two sentences each. Your procedures need to be longer, but they don't need to be super long. They only need to be as long as it takes to get the job done. Keep it short, keep it sweet, and then there's a chance that somebody will actually read it. For Small Biz Thoughts, this is Carl Palchuk, wishing you the best of luck in your managed service business.